Harford County Sheriff's Office needs help finding these two men believed to have pulled a gun and robbed a man in Edgewood. Deputies patrolling near Treetop and Brookside Drive say they found a man in distress around 2 in the afternoon, November 22nd. He told deputies he did not know the men who robbed him. Anyone with any information is asked to call Harford County Sheriff's Department. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.